Crown Resorts says 18 employees have been formally charged with illegally promoting gambling.